Chanchal is a beautiful valley about 150 kilometers ahead of Shimla. It is quite near to the inner Himalayas. It receives a lot of snowfall and the slopes there are very much conducive to winter sports like skiing, snowboarding, winter games and other adventurous sports. The government of Himachal Pradesh has resolved to develop Chanchal as a winter sports destination, and to this purpose I invite all the investors, all the people who are interested in these kind of sports throughout the world to come over to Himachal Pradesh, see Chanchal and invest here. Thank you.
We would like to extend our heartfelt gratitude to everyone who has extended their wholehearted cooperation and unflinching support and assistance to the successful completion of this film, Mirror of Himalayas. In a special way, we would like to place on record our special thanks to the Government of Himachal Pradesh, Tourism Secretariat, Department of Tourism and Ropeway Rapid Transportation System Development Corporation. I am on my third visit to this enchanting land called Chanchal Pass. I wonder why I come every autumn watching the season change. This land is a never-ending interest. So much to see, so much to learn, and so much to understand and appreciate. Through this documentary, I'm going to introduce you to one of the most beautiful and untouched places in a small but very beautiful hill state of Himachal Pradesh, situated in the heart of the Himalayas, which is at par with any world famous tourist spot due to its clean environment and pristine beauty. Yes, I will take you to an exclusive experience which has a great potential as a tourist destination called Chanchal Pass. 155 kilometers away from one of the world's most beautiful hill stations, Shimla, situated at a height of about 3,750 meters above sea level, the Chanchal Pass is a hidden paradise. I believe the natural beauty of Chanchal Pass will hypnotize anyone for sure. As you know, India is the world's seventh largest country in terms of area. It is famous worldwide for its diversity. This diversity is not only visible in religious, social and cultural areas, but also in terms of geographical and climatic nature. It has provided greater diversity to this great nation. Himalaya, the crown of India, touching the sky, holds the monsoon winds and forces them to rain here and drench our soil. It also stops the extreme cold winds of Central Asia and saves us from them. If the Himalayas were not there, India would have been nothing but a desert. The Himalayas have been the main focal point of Indian civilization for centuries. Be it the Rig Veda or the oldest Mahabharata, Jain scriptures or the compositions of Mahakavi Kalidas, Himalayas are mentioned many times in all these ancient scriptures. If we discuss the beauty of Himalayan regions and the possibilities of tourism here, then this area is no less than the Alps mountains of Europe, Switzerland, and the hill stations there. The skyscrapers of the Himalayas, the lush green valleys of the far-flung areas, ever-flowing rivers, the dense forests, and the beautiful passes attract tourists from all over the world. Himachal Pradesh, a state with diverse topography, is bestowed with natural charm, and about 90% of the population resides in the rural areas. This beautiful hill state of India nestles in the northwest region of Western Himalayas and spreads over an area of 55,973 square kilometers. Although tourism has many facets, but rural tourism is hugely becoming a major component in that sector. In fact, rural areas are full of unique features like art and culture, natural heritage, architecture, and traditions. The rural customs and traditions are rich and centers of attraction for local as well as foreign tourists. The historical and cultural richness of Himachal Pradesh is indeed unique. The monuments, ridges, valleys, rivers, and flora fauna and other geographical features are both colorful and varied. The snow-capped mountains, peaks, the parks, wildlife sanctuaries, lakes, and abundance of fairs and festivals offer enjoyment and learning in the lap of nature. Located in the western part of the Himalayas, Himachal Pradesh, a very beautiful state of India, is situated between 30 degree to 33 degree north latitude and 75 degree to 79 degree east longitude, is full of natural beauty. Shimla, Kullu Manali, Rohtang, Dalhousie, Khajiar, and many other famous tourist places are in this region where millions of tourists come from all over the world every year. But apart from these world-famous tourist places, there are countless places with divine serenity and tranquility in Himachal Pradesh. These untouched places are yet to emerge in the world tourism map, but it would not be an exaggeration to say that in terms of natural beauty and tourism, they are not less than any global tourist destination. One of these untouched tourist places is the very beautiful and wonderland that is known as Chansal Pass in Shimla district. Before getting to the Chansal Pass, we would like to tell you that the Himachal Pradesh Tourism Department has started the Nayi Rahe Nayi Manzil scheme to highlight many beautiful places like the inaccessible but very beautiful hills on the tourist map and to increase their connectivity. A trip to Chansal Pass can be a wonderful and unforgettable experience of life for any tourist, because not only Chansal Pass but also many unexplored places that come on its way fascinate everyone. From the dense pine forests and apple orchards to the lofty hills and the waterfalls flowing through the gorges and the valleys into the Pabar River, the long journey provides a wonderful once-in-a-lifetime experience for anyone. Tourists can enjoy the hospitality of Shimla, one of the world's largest hill stations, before going to Chansal. The British made Shimla the summer capital of India during their reign due to the beautiful valleys and pleasant weather. Shimla is also called the Queen of Hills. Its amazing views spread far and wide. There are two routes from Tiog to the Chansal Pass. One route is from Tiog via Hatkoti Rodu, and the other route from the famous tourist place Narkanda goes via Tikkar and Rodu. As far as reaching the Chansal Pass is concerned, it is quite easy to reach there. If we start from Shimla, we will first reach Rodu via National Highway 5 from Tiog, via Khada Patthar and Hatkoti. Rodu is a town and a municipal committee in Shimla district. Located on the banks of Pabar River, it is about 115 kilometers from Shimla city. The town is also famous for its apple farms and the majestic mountains which encircle it. tourists visiting the town can also enjoy other adventure activities like angling, camping, paragliding and trekking. This is Chirgaon, 15 kilometers far from Roru. It takes hardly half an hour to reach here. Chirgaon village is located in Chirgaon Tehsil of Shimla district in Himachal Pradesh. Chirgaon is the sub-district headquarter. Chirgaon comes under Roru Assembly and Shimla Parliamentary Constituency. Now we will visit Thambari village. About 35 kilometers from the Roru town and about 10 kilometers from Chirgaon. Trout fish farm Thambari was established in the year 2005. It is famous for breeding different species of fish, especially rainbow trout and carp. Here, RTDC has also prepared a plan to construct a ropeway from Thambari to Chansal Pass. Therefore, there is no doubt that in the coming times, the beautiful and peaceful area of Chansal Pass and its surroundings will develop into a big tourist destination, and the tourists from India and abroad will be able to reach this precious gift of nature very easily. Chansal Pass will be easily accessible in the near future, as the concerned departments are working speedily to make the good roads from Chirgaon to Chansal Pass and Dodera Kwar Valley. Larote is the last village, 2,086 meters above sea level, 30 kilometers from Roru towards Chansal Pass. Upon reaching the village of Larote, tourists feel as if they have reached the lap of nature. Far from the hustle and bustle of modern life, the absolutely quiet, clean, beautiful and green valleys of the village of Larote compel the tourists to stop in this small village. There are also rest houses of the Public Works Department and some homestay units and small guest houses. You can explore one full day of range of activities at Larote village. Visiting small villages, observing traditional lifestyle and the culture of the local people and enjoying their hospitality as guests. Chansal Pass is only 18 kilometers away from Larote. Due to the uphill climb, it takes about 1 to 1.5 hours to reach Chansal from Larote. But as they say, the harder the path, the more beautiful the destination is. On reaching the Chansal Pass, about 3,750 meters high, one feels exactly the same. The amazing views of the junction of many hills on the Chansal top really mesmerize the tourists. A sheet of lush green grass lying on the far-flung pastures compel the tourists to walk around in the lap of nature. These lush green slopes and hills are no less than any global tourist destination. From here, on one hand, we can get a panoramic view of the Pabar Valley, and on the other side, one of the most inaccessible areas of Himachal Pradesh, the Dodera Kwar area, is also seen. Actually, the Chansal Pass is also called the gateway to the Dodera Kwar area because the Chansal Pass connects the Dodera Kwar area to the rest of the world. The time from May to November is very suitable for going to the Chansal Pass. There are many trekking routes from Chansal Pass. Tourists can trek to about 4,520 meters high Chansal Peak nearby. Chansal Pass Lake and many other beautiful and untouched places around it. For lovers of nature, trekking and adventure, a place like Chansal Pass will truly be an unforgettable destination. The tourists, during their visit to Chansal Pass, can enjoy the wonderful natural beauty of the Himalayas and the beautiful valleys of the Giri River. The dense forests of Deodar, lush green pastures and beautiful gardens of apple orchards. They will cherish the memories of this place forever. Himachal Pradesh Tourism Department has taken special initiative for the proper development of the vast potential of tourism present in these untouched areas. Under this plan, RTDC has planned to construct a ropeway from Dhamwadi to Chansal Pass. With these efforts of the tourism department, in due course, the Chansal Pass will make a distinct identity on the world tourism map and in large number of countries abroad. The influx of tourists will increase in due course of time. So you have seen the various possibilities of tourism available in a beautiful, quiet and untouched place like Chansal Pass. And we are confident that in future, Chansal Pass will emerge as a prime and popular tourist destination on the world tourism map. And the beautiful and tranquil area around it will grow into a big tourist destination. Domestic and foreign tourists will very easily be able to reach this precious gift of nature. Finally, we are back from Chansal Pass. Wow, what an amazingly enriching experience it was. Last 3 days have been filled with so much fun with the history and legends of this mystic land, the Chansal Pass. It has surely enriched our lives in more ways than one. The Department of Tourism is absolutely right in saying that every tourist visiting Himachal Pradesh must visit Chansal Pass once, the mirror of Himalayas. The beauty of Chansal area is beyond imagination. Untouched and unexplored, Chansal Valley has a vibrant and colorful natural beauty which changes its color with the changing seasons. This valley has a vast potential for winter sports activities due to its different and unique slopes which are rarely found in other parts of the world. To bring this area on the map of international tourism, the Department of Tourism has taken a special initiative for development of this unexplored serene area and has prepared a master plan to make it a prime destination for winter sports activities such as skiing, ice skating, etc., which will be further augmented with other activities such as ropeway, adventure tracks, unconventional residence facilities like tree houses, pod camps, 360-degree view platform, and much more. The Government of Himachal Pradesh through Department of Tourism extends a warm welcome and invites investors from all over the world to invest here. The state of Himachal Pradesh welcomes you and assures you their wholehearted assistance and support. The Department of Tourism is absolutely right in urging people to visit Chansal Pass at least once. See and explore the vast potential this place has, what all it has to offer, and invest in the development of this area into a popular tourist destination. So, do make it a point to visit this hidden paradise on earth and turn your dreams into reality.